Hello, today I wanted briefly to talk about an argument of which I never made a video before until now, and that is one of my main interests, that is astral projection. And I do this because lately I discovered the books of Frederick Dodson that I really suggest to everyone, and since I resound much in the way he speaks, he has inspired me to embrace this talk even on YouTube. So I speak as if I'm talking to those who yet know what I'm talking about, maybe searching for astral projection videos, and so maybe we can give suggestions to each other. And I do this as a personal recording of my progress and to motivate myself. So, together with my usual videos of animals and cute things, you see this, that in the end is all related. I'm yet subscribed on Facebook on many astral projection groups, but I started to browse about experiences even on here that I can say is more direct. For what I can say, for a long time I was not able to project because most of the books around don't resound with me. I find the experiences told a bit boring, and as well, I was not that much motivated, although willing. Because I was thinking to expect the same boring pace places as described. But then I understood it's not about astral, it's about the writers that I don't resound with. I had the first spontaneous projection many years ago. I saw my room with closed eyes, and by then I reproduced it, but always in short experiences and nothing really significant. Also, since I'm little, I have spontaneous lucid dreams, but now a little bit less than when I was a kid. And I'm still training to learn how to reproduce the astral projection at will. My own kind of vibe is the Alice in Wonderland, Neverland, everything's possible, fantasious positive kind. So it's what I want to create and to experience. So I started with this really short video as a beginning to motivate myself and to find those similar to me, interested in my same things, so that we can inspire each other and learn by each other. And as it is said, your vibe makes your tribe. And this is all for now. I start to the search as well. Bye.